and the herring bones, and the seagulls, and the whale bones of Whitby. In the wind and the rain, and the swirling black tides, the fishermen of Whitby do fight to stay alive. And the herring bones and the seagulls and the whale bones of Whitby. And the old fisherwife remembers her days when her knife flicked through herring in 1 minute 60 gut. And the herring bones and the seagulls and the whale bones of Whitby. And the young boy looks out o'er the sea from the harbour, in one hand an ice cream and one eye out for the birds. And the herring bones and the seagulls and the whale bones of Whitby. And the young girl, she sits on the steps neath the archway and ponders a life of an Arctic whale alone. Oh, the bones of Whitby have stories to tell. So sit there a while and listen to their tales of the herring bones and the seagulls and the whales.